Welcome guys to today's new confirmed transfers and rumours of the January window. So today we are starting off with the signing of Bournemouth Antoine Semenyo, who was bought for €10.2 million from Bristol City. Next, Dortmund have signed 16-year-old right winger Julian Darrenville from Anderlecht for €8.5 million. Newcastle have extended the contract of Kieran Trippier until the summer of 2025, as he has been a great leader for this team. Union Berlin have bought Aissa Laiduni from Ferencvaros for €4.1 million. Leverkusen has signed a backup goalkeeper from Stade Reims, Patrick Penz, for an unknown fee. Newcastle have not only given a new contract to Trippier, but they have also managed to sign Anthony Gordon from Everton for £40 million plus add-ons, beating in the process Chelsea, who also wanted to sign him from last summer. Barcelona has extended the contract of Marcos Alonso for one more year, keeping him at the club until 2024. Benjamin Lecomte has left Monaco in order to join Montpellier for an unknown fee. Wolves have loaned out key Yana Hoover to Stoke City for the rest of the season. Arsenal and Gabriel Martinelli are close to agreeing a new contract extension, which will see the Brazilian staying at the club until 2027. Lille has signed a new goalkeeper in the name of Benoit Costil from Auxerre on a free transfer. Bournemouth have now held talks with Nicolo Zaniolo and his agent about a possible move to Vitality Stadium. Matteo Darmian has agreed to extend his contract with Inter. Now it's up to the club to make it happen. Marseille have completed the signing of Azedine Unahi from Rangers for €8 million plus €2 million add-ons after his brilliant performances in the World Cup. Sunderland have signed on a loan deal Joe Gelhardt from Leeds United. Another loan deal that has taken place is between Simuzus S. Pools and Strasbourg for the services of Yuito Suzuki. Everton are really close to appointing Sean Dyche as the new manager after signing Frank Lampard. Inter want to sign Roberto Firmino from Liverpool, as they want the Brazilian to replace Romelu Lukaku, who has been struggling this season with injuries. Hamburg has signed Andras Nemeth from Genk for €1 million. Valencia will most likely complete the signing of Saúl Ñíguez on loan from Atletico Madrid in this transfer window. Arsenal has offered Brighton £60 million for Moises Caicedo, but they rejected that offer last night. Now Caicedo has requested a transfer request to the board of Brighton, as he wants to leave the club following his absence this morning from training with the team. After many days of wanting to sign Malo Gusto from Lyon, Chelsea has officially managed to do that, signing him for €30 million plus add-ons and letting him finish the rest of the season on a loan deal with Lyon. Leicester City have apparently completed the signing of Tete from Shakhtar Donetsk, who is currently on loan to Lyon for an unknown fee. RB Salzburg has signed the 18-year-old attacking midfielder Oscar Gluch from Maccabi Tel Aviv for €7 million. After agreeing with Villarreal the price for Nicholas Jackson, Bournemouth had prepared medicals for him, as all clubs do when signing a player, but in the case of Jackson, he failed his medical test, and for that reason Bournemouth cancelled the agreement. PSV, after losing Cody Gakpo, want to strengthen their attack with Anthony Elanga, but it's up to Manchester United if they decided to let him leave on a loan. Sunderland has also completed the signing of Isaac Lihadji from Lille for an unknown fee. Lyon president has confirmed that Ryan Cherki will not leave the club. But as we saw with Malo Gusto, if an interesting offer might come from Paris Saint-Germain that he cannot turn down, he might accept it. Liverpool have informed Nat Phillips that if a suitable offer comes from him from the Championship teams, they will let him leave. Stoke City have signed Bersat Celina on a loan deal from Dijon. Samu Saiz has left Girona in order to sign with Sivasspor for an unknown fee. Chelsea and Liverpool are both interested in signing Sheffield United defensive midfielder Sander Berge for around 15 million euros. Sevilla want to sign Brian Gill on a loan deal for the rest of the season from Tottenham. Lorient have completed the signing of Bamba Dieng from Marseille for 10 million euros plus add-ons. Vasco da Gama has signed Leao Jardine from Lille for 2 million euros. Ajax have sacked their manager Alfred Schreuder after not getting the results that the board wanted from him. Torino are hijacking the deal between Ivan Illicic and Marseille as the player now is having medicals with Torino. Venezia has signed Ricardo Chiervo on a loan deal from Sassuolo. Son Johnson is joining Toronto FC on a free transfer from New York City. Last but not least, Manchester United have loaned out their youngster Charlie Savage to Forest Green in search of playing time. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed. See you soon.